Commonwealth Games 2 years ago, but has come back. He's in the final, so that gives him a chance.
Cody Miller, USA.
Petey, brilliant off the blocks. Won't come out first, though, once his left is, and his right is Vandenberg, who, as usual, gets away very well. Cordes in two. So
where he is at the 50-metre mark, he is below it by 8/100ths of a second, 26.61. Good underwater, Vandenberg trying to go with him.
That won't, because he is in a class of his own.
World record line appears as well. He's right there. A gold medal to the Great Britain team.
Since 1988, it is Britain now, and it's Petey, and it's a world record. And look, too, some extraordinary reaction there from Cody Miller, who got up, sets an American record with his 58.87, and Vandenberg.